We have two more confirmed cases today. These are two residents of members of a family from Mangur Hills in Vasco. They have tested confirmed positive in our RT-PCR test as well. So we are now doing very concentrated contact tracing, and we are taking all efforts to see what are the links and what are the possible contacts that is being done by the health department. Parallelly, because Mangur Hills is a very tightly packed, compact area, we have also taken the decision to declare Mangur Hills in Vasco as a containment zone. So we will be ensuring that we do comprehensive testing of the people who are residents of Mangur Hills, and we want to ensure that we do that very comprehensively, putting in all our efforts. That is why we have decided to declare Mangur Hills in Vasco, South Goa district, as a containment zone. So this brings our total number of active cases in Goa to 29. Today we sent 1,289 samples for testing, and we received 1,037 tests. 8 people are under hospital isolation. I would like to use this opportunity and make an appeal to all the people who are tuned into this press conference, that if at all you have any symptoms of continuous prolonged fever which is not abating, there are of course many different scenarios in which fever can happen in this particular season. We would have incidents of dengue, malaria, there could be common flu also. But if you are suffering from any symptoms, fever especially, which is not subsiding, then you have to immediately contact your nearest public health center, and we will ensure that the proper necessary guidance and advice is given to you. I would like to use this opportunity to appeal to all citizens of Goa to follow this protocol very strictly. I would also like to mention that all the people who have given their swabs at the various locations, airport, border checkpost, will be receiving their results by way of SMS, as has already been mentioned in an earlier press conference. Please cooperate with the health department. We are getting lots of inquiries from people even after getting the SMSs about their reports. It would be practically impossible for health department to give each and every person an individual report. But that SMS for all practical purposes is your test result. We are trying to make it as swift as possible, as quick as possible, so that you can also be relieved once you receive your test results. So my appeal to all the members of the public who have given their swabs for testing, please await your SMS, and the SMS will be your final test result. So please cooperate with the health department, and please allow us to concentrate on our main task, which is COVID management. This is all from my end. Anything from any data that you would like? Oh. Yes. Any questions, please? Yeah. Yes, Sadhguruji.
Everyone will be tested in
the We have...
Second?
Yes. Please ask.
Doctor is also positive.
We are making this entire containment zone into particular perimeter. So we will have immediate to their place of residence, the most extensive and immediate testing. Then slowly we will be expanding that circle outwards. So our target is to test as quickly as possible, as many people as are possible in that containment zone. But of course, our primary focus will be the immediate vicinity of the place where these two family members, this particular family, resides. We are doing our proper investigation and checking and contact tracing. So as of now, I will not be in a position to comment about anything else. Our inquiries are on. We are trying to do the most comprehensive contact tracing.
Travelling history, these two positive cases, the travel history of any member.
Our investigations are going on. As I said, we are still trying to do the contact tracing. But as of now, we have not been able to establish a clear travel history link. But it is going on. Our inquiries are going on. It's a family, so we have to check each person's history. So that process is going on even as we speak. Yes, Murari ji.
Yeah, just now, the minister said that the area should be declared a containment zone. Any decision has been?
I just mentioned at the beginning of this very press conference, perhaps you joined in late, that yes, we have decided to declare Mangore Hills as a containment zone, because this it's a very compact, tightly packed area. So we want to ensure that we do our proper contact tracing and testing for the residents of that locality. And naturally, we also want to ensure that there is no risk for people outside. So that's why Mangore Hills, being a very compact, tightly packed area, we have decided to have it as our containment zone.
You said there is a two positive cases, but there are almost that five positive cases. What is exactly correct?
Two positive cases have been confirmed using the RT-PCR test. Even as we speak, we are doing the testing for the contact tracing, so that is going on as we speak.
Kishore ji,
yes.
I just want to know, can we say this as a community transmission?
Not at all, no. Because we are, as I mentioned to you, we are still doing their contact tracing, we are tracking their history, all of that is still going on. So it would be very premature at this stage. And as I already explained in one of the earlier PCs, the very first one, there are three steps. Local transmission is one step that we often forget about before community transmission. So it is too early to comment on that. We have to do our proper contact tracing. We have to see the history of each of the family members. Only then we will be able to say conclusively about that.
Okay, my second question is, can you name the two private labs which has been permitted in swabs?
There is only one lab, to my knowledge, which has been given the permission. That is Suburban Diagnostics. I think they have multiple collection centers. I am told that they have multiple collection centers in North and South Goa. We don't have any lab in Goa, private lab, which has been given ICMR permission. These are all collection centers. Collection centers who collect the swab and send to that main lab in Mumbai.
Mahesh ji.
Ma'am, as you said, there is no community transmission, but already health minister has made a statement stating that there is a community transmission. What is exact?
I reiterate what I've already said. I do not want to repeat myself. I have explained the distinction between local transmission and community transmission in the very first PC that I had with media friends. And right now also, as we speak, I said that we are still tracing, we are still locating the history. This is a confirmed case just today. So we need time to study, and that effort is going on. Even as we speak, our public health department is fully doing that activity. So let us wait patiently.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, one more question. There is a fear that the people from Mangore who are working in that area, in other like worship and all, that people are get scared right now. So what are the fears that are going to take now?
There is no need for any fear in the minds of any member of the public, even the people who are residing in Mangore Hill. We have taken the step of declaring Mangore Hill as containment zone as a measure of abundant caution. So we want to ensure the safety and security of the people of Mangore Hill primarily before anything else. That is why we have done it, so that we can ensure that we can do it comprehensively. Their testing, their screening, everything will be done very systematically. There is no need for any fear amongst the residents of Mangore Hills. My appeal to you is, please do not have any anxiety. The health department is fully there. The local administration is there. We are there to see that you are comfortable, that your health and your safety is ensured.
Rupesh ji.
Yeah, ma'am, I just wanted to ask, we were thinking about certain relaxations to be given as unlocking. Will you be reviewing those relaxations right now, because there is a possibility of local transmission?
Government is yet to take a call on it. As you are aware, June 8th is the date from which the new relaxations are supposed to kick in. So government is still deliberating on it. There will be definitely more information in the days to come.
Soiru ji.
I do not know what this figure of 6 is. I will reiterate that 2 confirmed RT-PCR confirmed positive cases are there, and the rest we are tracing. We are of course looking at each and every family member. So that process is going on.
And these 2 have already admitted in the COVID hospital, right?
That is right.
Okay.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.